Nara. So it's gone to fulfillment. So we have so much hope that very soon we will have Krishna. No, don't be hopeless. Nara. Very soon we will have Krishna. I think Srimati Radhika is waiting. If anyone goes to my Gopi Dad, he is waiting for them. And if they are touching the dust of Vrindavan and Radha Purana, I think that all the prominent places of Vrindavan are taken in. And you are so much fortunate to hear the pastimes, very powerful and sweet pastimes of Krishna. So I have no doubt that very soon you will have that goal of Krishna praying for you. Go,
Ram. What did you say?
So much.
You have been so much heavy by comparing us
today.
To the bhajan of Vrindavan.
Oh, Vrindavan.
It is not yours. It is no bhajan. We are from a different bhajan. We are
the speaking footprint.
Herein we serve so many things, especially in prasada. We serve Gavarman, six holy ground, Sankari Hall, Temple Lord, Radha Rani, which is called Shri Dibul. Then Radha Ram, Vishwanu. And from here also we went to Nandagram. So many good places we saw in Nandagram, like Nanda Bhavan, Nanda Kund, Yashoda Kund, Pavan Sarovar, Parihari Kund, Nandishwar Parvat, Nandishwar Mahadev, Krishna Kund, and then another day we went, Jain Kadam, Javad. Javad, very important place. This is the place where all our Goswamis, they are praying in their Lalsamai prayers. Lalsamai prayers means prayers with greed. In this greed they are saying that we wish to take birth in Vrishbhanupur, that is where Vrishbhanu is living with his prasada. And they want to get married in Javad, where Radharani is getting married. And where do they want to live and perform their pastime, where Radharani is performing her pastime, that is in Radhakund. These are the desires of our Goswamis, and we have to link our desires accordingly. Then there are many villages in between where we did not go, and we have to render our pradam from here, like the heart. This is the place where Dada Bhava's brother Upananda is staying, living, and his son Subhadra with his wife Kundalata, who has got very important role in Krishna's pastime. Then Vijavari, there is a place when Akuru took Krishna in his golden chariot, then all the gopis came to this chariot and fell down on ground like lightning. So this place is called Vijavari. Very important and nice place which we could not go this time is Purnamashi Gufa, where Purnamashi is living with her grandson and granddaughter, Dandi Mukhi and Madhumangal. Maharaj is hoping that next time we will go there. It is very good and nice place. She performs and she went over all the Krishna's pastimes personally. She goes to Barsana, to Nandagram, to Javad on different occasions. Then we went to Rasoli. Then we did not went to Rasoli. There is a village, Rasoli, full of ras. So many places where we have not gone, we will pay our obeisances from here. And now, these are the places where we feel like to have stimulants. And our Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur has said, Esam Chora Pran Harao, that I will never leave these places. If at all I have to leave, if at all I have to leave, I will leave my life instead of leaving these places. So much attachment with these places. Why? Because these places are giving stimulations and it induces all pastimes which we perform here. Now we are going today. They are also very important place to Khildarwal, where Radhaji plays. Khildar is to play. Then we'll go to Ram Ghat, Jir Ghat. And what is Jir Ghat? Where gopis who were sadhan siddha, those who have attained gopi bhava by their cultivation, by their practice, they performed one month austerity. And then Krishna came and he took their vows and assured them that he will fulfill his sincere desire on full moon day of Sharad, Sharad Purnima. Thus, now we will go from here to to where? To Vrindavan, to Bansi Swat and Sevakunj. Though we have some specific about those places, which are also quite important, like Deva Sundaraval. Maharaji said that there are two or three verses revealed in Upadeshasit, we will take in Vrindavan. He was desiring to have bhajan rahasya also, but somehow or other we got stuck only in these Upadeshasit. He may take one or two verses of bhajan rahasya also, because it is most important scriptures that tell us that how should we do our bhajan.
Hare Krishna. When we arrived today in Vrindavan, all the devotees should assemble in Rupsanathan Gauriyamath, see Rupsanathan Gauriyamath, and then from there we will tell you where are the Dharmashalas and where is your place to stay.
Hare Krishna. Rupsanathan Mathe Jai Jai Kare Chile, Okhani Yagra Oivare Thagiben, and Jai Dharma Jini Dharma Sarajana Chile, Tara Pujanathru Sangya Avrajuvaja Kuruben. जो जिस कमरे में थे लोग उसी कमरे में जाके ठहरेंगे, दूसरे कमरे में नहीं. जो लोग धर्मशाला में थे वो लोग बिना पूर्व से जवाब करेंगे. हरे कृष्ण. कृष्णदास प्रभु, कृष्णदास प्रभु महाराज आपको बुला रहे हैं.
I cannot take anything from this person.
Meanwhile, Radharani heard the mute voice of Krishna. She couldn't resist herself and she started running. Saptaki said, "You are going only with one eye, Anjal. Why are you running? Let me decorate you fully." "No, no, I can't wait." And she ran and she came to that village where Krishna was playing on the flute. And when Krishna saw that Radha Rani has come only with Anjal in her own one eye, he said, "How are you coming like this?" Then he himself applied Anjal on her second eye and decorated Radha Rani. So the name of this place is Anjane, Anjano. Then already Maharaj has told Bijwari. Bijwari is a village where when Akrur took away the chariot of Krishna to Mathura, all the gopis, they followed that run, that chariot for some distance and then they fell down. Gopis are having very, very fair complexion like lightning. When they fell down, it appeared as if there was lightning falling on the ground. And then they rolled on the ground. Then another village is Sahar. I already told my Maharaj. That Sahar village, brother of Nand Baba, Upanand, was living with his son Subhadra. And Subhadra has Patani, his wife is Kundalata, who has performed very important role in pastime of Krishna. Another village is Mehran, where another brother of Nand Baba lives. And his name is Abhinandan. Then Palaso. Palaso, in Hindi, the word is Palaso. Tomorrow is called Kal and day after tomorrow is called Palaso. So, Krishna promised to Gopis that he will come tomorrow, at the most he will come day after tomorrow. So, from that word, Palaso, the name becomes Palaso. And at another place he said, don't worry, I will come very soon, Palaso. So, from soon, in Hindi it is called Shigra, Sa was taken as Palaso, the name becomes Si Palaso. Thereby is Kamai Karela. Kamai Karela. This Kamai is in fact Kamai, not Akimata. Kamai. Kamai is in fact birthplace of Vishakha Sakhi. And Karela. Karela is in fact, Maharaj is saying, Vrishbhasa Govardhan, Mal Govardhan. Mal means wrestler. Govardhan was wrestler in the assembly of Kans, and his mother is living here, and he was married to Chandravali. So this name, Govardhan, mother Govardhan, who was married to Chandravali. His mother was living here. That was her maternal mother's place. So her name was Karela. Now, Maharaj is saying, Karela. 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 Not Karela. Karela is one of the dishes here. Karela. Then there is another place, Maharaj was telling that Vishvanu were five brothers, Chandrabhanu, Ratnabhanu, Subhanu, Vishvanu, or ek aur hai, Subhanu. Chandravali was very cousin of Radharani, cousin sister of Radharani. And she was very beautiful. She was qualified. She was really having qualification and beauty quite close to Radha Rani. But still Radha Rani was having more qualification and beauty and qualification to serve Krishna and please Krishna. That is why she was the rivalry of Chandravali. Then there is another village named Piyaso. Krishna had a thirst to meet Radha Rani. Pyaas means thirst. Pyaas means thirst. So Krishna had thirst to meet Radha Rani at this place. So the name of this village is Pyaaso. Moreover, this place is very much important for we sadhak, because Loknath Goswami and Bhukar Goswami, they stayed here and they performed their bhajan in a high class of renunciation state. Their renunciation was exemplary and no one could show as much renunciation as they were performing. Maharaj already said that this is the place where Narottam, yes, where we were, Narottam Das Thakur and Loknath Maharaj were doing bhajan. And at that time, Narottam Das Thakur gave water to a farmer and while he was chanting, then Loknath Maharaj chastised him very much. So when we have come, we should at least try to gain and cultivate a feeling that we should also do bhajan in the footstep of Loknath Maharaj. All the desires, material desires should go away, at least desire of associating with women or associating with men should go totally. We should have some repentance that why these desires are not going away from our heart. And with this repentance, we should perform our prayer and should ask for their blessing that we should gain such strength in ourselves so that we may perform accurate bhajan in our bhajan sundari of Loknath Maharaj. All
prayers. Vasasurva attacking Krishna, then all the Vrajavasi began to cry, Khayore, Khayore. जब कृष्ण के ऊपर में बसासुर आक्रमण करके उनको मुख से आक्रमण करके खाने की चेष्टा करने लगा तो ग्रामवासी जितने थे वो क्या कहने लगे, अरे खाए रो खाए रो खाए रो, इसलिए इस काम का नाम भी खाए रो पड़ गया। बोलो खाए रो ग्राम की जय, खले मन की, लोकनाथ गोस्वामी की जय, भूगर्भ गोस्वामी की जय। बहुत प्रणाम।
Это Рамагат?
Да.
Это не Ямуна?
Это Ямуна, Рамагат.
मिला नहीं क्या नाम दिखा बुक रहा मंदिर
हम लोग जहाँ गुरु वस्तु की कृपा से जहाँ उपस्थित हुए हैं
जहाँ
इसका नाम है रामधार
राम और सबजी के
स्पेन कौन बड़ा हो भाई
श्री राष्ट्र विवाह से रामा
इस स्थान का नाम रामघाट है 100
हर बताओ लीले करन बैंड देयर If someone wants to take bath, they can take bath immediately.
Especially
if they want to and Hari is strong, they can take bath. Hare Krishna.
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Yeah. Oh,
Place where we have come, most famous place, one of the most famous place, Ram Ghat. This Ram is on the name of Balaram. Who is Balaram? Krishna ka dutiya swarup hi Baldev. Krishna, when he takes the second form, immediate second form of Krishna is Baldev. So, Tattvata, though both are same, but when Krishna takes immediately another body, he is Balaram. Somewhere it is said that he is Vaibhav Prakash, but Gop Baladev, the Baladev of who is Krishna's brother here in Braj, he is Gop. He is not Vaibhav Prakash of Krishna. Kshatriya Baladev, that is Balaram, who is in Dwarka and Matra, he is Vaibhav Prakash of Krishna. Prabhav Prakash, Gop Baladev, who is here in Braj, this Baladev is called Prabhav Prakash of Krishna. So very, very shortly, Maharaj narrated this pastime, that when he came, Baladev came from Dwarka to Braj, in order to console the Brajvasis, he performed Ras Leela. And in this Ras Leela, gopis got tired, they wanted to drink water. At that time, he called Yamuna to come here, but Yamuna did not come here. So from his haldar, haldar means plow, from his plow, he dragged Yamuna forcefully here, and then he made gopis to drink water.
Gurve Gaura Chandraya Radhikaya Kadare Krishnaya Krishna Bhaktaya Tad Bhaktaya Namo. Abhi hum log Khadir Ban se darshan karke jab aa rahe the to raste and from Bhavatarani it has been now changed in Bhadava. But it is the place of Bhadra Sakhi. You know Bhadra Sakhi among eight Sakhi. Lalita Vishakha Chitra, Champak Lata, Tung Vishya, and Bhadravani or oh, Bhadra, Shyamla Bhadra, yeah. Chandravani ki Suhit Paksh. वो भद्रा सखी का और पाशी में एक नई शेवरी है श्यामला सखी जी का स्थान सब सखियों का स्थान ये सब पास पास में पड़े the villages of all the prominent and mandiris and all sakhi are nearby this place. This place is very very important. This area, whole area, you know that we came to Chhatravan. हम लोग छत्रवन में आए. छत्रवन कौन सा वन है? छत्र धारण किया था इसलिए इस वन का नाम छत्रवन हुआ. छत्र ने छत्र को किसने किसको धारण कराया था? डू यू नो छत्रवन? छत्रवन हु टूक अम्ब्रेला लाइक वन बिकम किंग एंड अदर टूक अम्ब्रेला ऑन हिज हेड. तो हु वाज टेकिंग अम्ब्रेला ऑन हुम? Can you tell? Radharani took umbrella on the head of Krishna. Oh, Maharaj is telling. जो राधा जी छत्र लेकर के कृष्ण को धारण किया ये बात ठीक है कि कृष्ण ने छत्र को धारण करके राधा जी के ऊपर में छत्र था, कौन सा ठीक है?
अरे जिन्होंने लोग का ताकत नहीं है मर्दाना लोग को छत्र धारण कर
फिर बिकम महाराज जी डिफीटेड ही है। He cannot reply. उमराव गांव है, एक पास ही में उमराव गांव देखा। उमराव गांव किस लिए नाम हुआ? उमराव उर्दू शब्द नहीं है, ब्रज भाषा का शब्द है। उमराव माने जो राजा लैंड लॉर्ड राजा होता था, कम से कम तो 10 लाख गायों का मालिक को उमराव कहते थे। जो ब्रज का मालिक होगा वो होगा उमराव। तो यहाँ उमराव कौन हुआ? यहाँ पर राजा इनकी उमराव हुई और कृष्ण के सेना को इन्होंने परास्त किया था इनकी सेनाओं ने। और
अरे लिंग का नहीं है उमराव, बोलेगा ना जराजी को बोलेगा
ना ना बातचीत ये कर रहे हैं। यहाँ पर उल्टा गंगा और जमुना बहती है ना, तो महाराज भी उल्टा गंगा बहा रहे हैं। ये ब्रज में व्याकरण क्या है? अकारण है। यहाँ पे व्याकरण नहीं चलता, गोपियों का व्याकरण चलता है। There is no grammar in Vraja. What is grammar? Oh, nothing grammar. What gopis are speaking to and discussing, this is grammar. तो हम लोग उमराव में गांव में गए और उमराव गांव में ललिता विशाखा जी ने कृष्ण के सखाओं को पकड़ करके, कृष्ण को और मधुमंगल इत्यादि को पकड़ करके राधा जी के चरणों में गिराया था और कहा जैसे अब से फिर हम ऐसा नहीं करेंगे, इसलिए ये उमराव गांव
उत्तर भगाने का स्वागत नहीं है और कृष्ण बलराम को गिराया।
इज टेलिंग दैट दीज गोपीज कैटर्ड ड्राइव ए डॉग ओनली एंड दे आर डिफीटिंग ए कृष्ण बलराम, हाउ इज इट पॉसिबल? A dog. He cannot bear the fame of Krishna. So, these places are so high class. Huh? Umrao Gaon, where Krishna and his whole associates are defeated and they were dragged to the lotus feet of Radhika, and Krishna taking his ears in his hand and he promised, from now I will never do like this. So this is Umrao Gaon. Here, you know, have heard of Loknath Goswami? He was here chanting and with a separation mood. In Kishori Kund, he collected one Vigraha, Radha Vinod Bihari. Radha Vinod. And he was the pran, life and soul of Loknath Das Goswami. After that, oh, there are so all villages. Here is Pani Pai Gaon. Just we came in left side. Pai Gaon. What is the meaning of Pai Gaon? Pai means dude. Krishna gocharan karne ke liye aate, to grampasi. गोचांड के समय में उनको दूध पिलाते थे। गैया अपने आप कृष्ण को, बलदेव और सखाओं को दूध पिलाती थी। When कृष्ण used to call grazing here, all the ब्रजवासीज used to give milk to Krishna and to their sakhas. Also sometimes, cows used to give milk itself, no need of calves and anything. That they used to give milk to Krishna and Shakha. So this is Pai Gaon. There is a place here, Ujhan, एक उझान नाम का गांव है, उझान माने जहाँ पर जमुना जी उल्टी बह रही है, फिर जमुना इज फ्लोइंग इन अपोजिट डिरेक्शन, फाइव जमुना वॉज फ्लोइंग कमिंग फ्रॉम दिल्ली इन द प्रस्थ एंड इट वॉज गोइंग देयर, बट बलदेव वॉज मेकिंग राश हियर, यू टोल्ड पूज्य पात्र विक्रम महाराज टोल्ड बलदेव इज नॉट डिफरेंट फ्रॉम कृष्ण, इज द सेम बल शेप इज समहाउ चेंज बट बोथ आर द सेम पर्सन, बलदेव हैज इज क्वालिफाइड टू डू राश, नो हार्म, राश इज नॉट बैड थिंग एनीथिंग, बट ही वॉज डूइंग राश फट राश टू पैसिफाई गोपी, देर आर फीलिंग सो मच हाई क्लास ऑफ सेपरेशन, ऑलवेज वीपिंग ऑलवेज वीपिंग बिटरली, सो बलदेव वॉन्टेड टू पैसिफाई देम, सो इट इज नॉट अ बैड थिंग, सो ही डांस अमंग देम, सो दिस इज राश। हम लोग में से बहुत से लोग कहते हैं कि बलदेव जी ने अपनी गोपियों के साथ में राश किया, उन टीकाकारों ने हमारे जैसे निम्न श्रेणी के लोगों को, अनाधिकारी लोगों को या बतलाने के लिए जो अपराध न कर ले, इसलिए तरह तरह से युक्तियां दी हैं, किंतु बलदेव प्रभु भी राश करते हैं, राश बुरी चीज नहीं है, वो तो एक तरह से वो क्रीड़ा एक है, विलास है नित्य करना, नित्य करना कोई बुरी चीज नहीं है, भाई बहन भी नित्य करते हैं, इसमें क्या बुरा हो गया, इसलिए रास बहुत ऊंची चीज है, रस से रास हुआ है, इसलिए कोई बुरी चीज नहीं है, सो बलदेव प्रभु डिड रास हियर, इट वॉज नॉट एनीथिंग बैड, इट वॉज जस्ट इट इज जस्टिफाइड बाई अवर होल टीकाकार इन श्रीमद भागवत, ही इज नॉट ही इज इनडिफरेंट फ्रॉम नॉट डिफरेंट फ्रॉम कृष्ण, सो ही इज क्वालिफाइड, तो वेन ही वॉज डूइंग रास हियर He saw that all the gopis were thirsty. गोपियां प्यासी हैं, तो उन्होंने जमुना को बुलाया, जमुना इधर आ जाओ, बट जमुना could not heard this and neglecting बलदेव प्रभु, then बलदेव प्रभु took his plow and from there he dragged Jamuna and then he changed the direction of Jamuna. Jamuna was